This will be simple for you. Sneak into the Cyclops' house and steal me his eye.
Find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marco says, it'll be hidden. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes. Maka, must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stay out of view.
Ah! Let's go.
Ella.
Ella.
Ha! I hope there aren't more.
Let's hope no one notices me here. don't want to be spotted here. Take care of that.
Nothing personal, but that.
This area will be well defended.
How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes. I didn't get my money, and I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let him boss you around?
He doesn't. He just gets me into situations I have to dig myself out of.
Maybe you shouldn't let him do that.
Thanks for the advice.
You're welcome.
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island? Why?
People there are sick. And my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Icaros...
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it. Take care of that.
Aye, be careful!
Do you know how many of his guards were there?
Considering how many showed up here, yes. What did I say about being seen? At least you taught them a lesson.
All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
Right. Your fun, my blood. You can't keep dragging me into things, Marcos.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Quiere, Marcos.
Wait! I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back? Ugh. I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have. We'll be rich!
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.
Yeah!
The abandoned house, and the people. Want to be caught here.
Anything?
I don't see anyone.
Keep at it! Wouldn't have got far, runt.
Don't worry. They can't hide forever now.
It's the work of a professional. You catch any sign?
No one's come this way.
Malaka! Stay sharp, or it'll be your guts baking in the sun.
Right you are.
Not for long.
got you.
Normally have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
There'll be more blood if you step closer.
Perhaps. But then you won't hear my proposition, Mistyos. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Cassandra.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mistyos, don't fail.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we?
Legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying.
Coming from over there.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to.
Ah! All the years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Cassandra? Good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Miss Theos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps.
You did well, Mistyos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris?
Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder. It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain, and the right price.
I really need a boat, Telimenes.
Everyone in Cephalonia needs a boat. Or passage on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it? You! I'd give my left grape to see that!
This is Cephalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this help.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.